From our Cape Coral news team, you'd probably guess that driver's drunk, maybe. Well, it turns out a cow on the loose caused that traffic commotion. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live on Bernstorr Road in the Cape after talking with the guy who took that video.
Bernstorr Road is incredibly dark at night, so morning commuters on Tuesday almost didn't see a galloping rogue cow in the roadway. But one man says he did, and that's because it almost cost him a head-on collision.
The lady said there was a cow, and I got my phone ready.
Caught on camera.
It was just jogging down the road.
A mischievous cow's jog turned dangerous fast.
There was a car coming towards us head on. I was honking my horn because I seen the headlights of the other car coming, so I was just trying to maybe get their attention. I'm pretty sure I flashed my lights too.
While filming, Michael Camiso tried to stay out of the cow's path.
But I could have hit the cow, got in a really bad accident. I could have died.
The driver in front of him wasn't as cautious, swerving into oncoming traffic to corral it.
I never really seen someone trying to capture a cow, but I think she was just trying to cut it off because it was like galloping or whatever they do down the road pretty fast.
Cow pastures are all around Bernstorr Road. A cow getting loose on the two-lane road is something residents.
A cow weighs a couple thousand pounds or even 1,200-pound cow can do a lot of damage to a vehicle.
And Camiso, now look out for.
I've just never seen a cow running down the road before, so it was just something I never expected.
The Charlotte County Sheriff's Office is looking into whether deputies came to that call and helped capture the animal. But right now, we still don't know how it got out or if whoever owns it ever got it back. Live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.